There once was a fellow named Ned, and an apple fell on his head. Then fell two more than there was before, and three makes a good apple pie. There once was a tall dinosaur who was really hard to ignore. Then three more appeared, and I said, "What have we here? Instead of just one, there are four." Six fish were just passing by, and a big fish had his mouth open wide. Instead of a brunch, he had one for lunch, and instead of six fish, there were five.